sondajul efectuat pe pagina oficială de Facebook Farul Constanța, atacantul Hefte Betancur a fost desemnat jucătorul săptămânii. Hefte a început foarte bine acest sezon. Hefte, you started very well this season.
Yes, not I alone, the all the team stay very good. We have 11 points and we want more.
For you, 4 goals in 6 games. Pentru tine, 4 goluri marcate în primele 6 meciuri.
Yes, this is good, no? This for a striker is very important, the goals, but no, not for me alone. I think that the most important is the team and the team win.
O întrebare de la fanul Andreas Bălan, a question for the fans Andreas Bălan. Câte goluri crezi că vei marca în acest sezon? How many goals do you want to score this season?
I don't know. I want to score too much goals, but I say always in all the interviews that for me the important is the win, no the score goal. I want to score goal, but I want to win.
O altă întrebare de la fanul Geo Vernicieri, another question for the fan Geo Vernicieri. Dacă un jucător spaniol te-ar întreba despre Farul Constanța, ce i-ai spune în cazul în care ar dori să se transfere la Farul? If a Spanish football player ask you about Farul, what would you tell him if they want to come at Constanța?
About the club, I say that this is the best in Romania. It's a professional club. For me, it's a top club. Also, the city is top. We have a beach here. This is for me. I think for all the people important. And this is the best club in Romania for me.
Cum te simți la Constanța? How do you feel in Constanța?
Very good for me. Constanța is top because I say now the most important for me is the beach because I live in Gran Canaria. It's an island. I have too much beach and for me, this is very important.
Ai avut timp să vizitezi orașul? Do you have time to visit the city?
Yes, not much, but after the training with my wife and the baby, come and walk and visit the city.
Unde ai început să joci fotbal și la ce vârstă? Where did you start playing football and what age?
I begin with 3 years and in Gran Canaria, in Unión Viera. It's a club from Gran Canaria.
Pentru tine, cum a fost parcursul tău? For you, what are the important team you play before you come in Romania voluntary to FAR?
For me, I live the present, no? I want this, voluntary now is the past. And for me, the Farul is the top.
Și acum câteva întrebări personale. Now some personal questions. Care este clubul tău favorit? What is your favorite club?
In Romania?
Or in the world?
For me, Las Palmas, because I born in Las Palmas.
Jucătorul tău favorit? Your favorite football player?
Ronaldinho.
Alte lucruri care îți plac, hobby-urile tale, another things you like, your hobby?
Play in PlayStation, paddle, but not too much.
Mâncarea ta favorită, your favorite food?
It's a typical Canary Island, is papa herruela.
Și acum la final o întrebare cu privire la fanii constanțeni. At the end, what do you think about our fans, team?
I think that I have a surprise because I don't wait this. I see in the 3 last games that we are the stadium all and they stay all the time with us and this is important for us.
And one more question. Cum ai reușit golul senzațional cu Dinamo?
No, I see the goalkeeper up, and I don't think one because I shoot, but I scored. This is the important.
Farul sunt în toți.